Ryan Reynolds released a new flashy poster for Deadpool 2 on Tuesday, February 6th. Recreating the famous scene from the 1983 drama romance Flashdance, the new poster shows Deadpool being showered by bullets as opposed to water. Reynolds tweeted the new movie poster with the caption, "Take your passion and make it happen. #Deadpool." The highly anticipated sequel to the 2016 Reynolds smash was pushed up 2 weeks, from June 1st to May 18th.